Gertrude Berg. Gertrude Berg was born as Tillie Edelstein on October 3, 1899, in Jewish East Harlem. Her parents were Jacob and Dinah Edelstein, who were immigrants from Russia and England. Gertrude became a famous screenwriter and actress for radio, television, and film. While she was growing up, her parents managed a resort in Fleischmann's in the Catskill Mountains, where Gertrude entertained the guests with skits that she wrote and produced. Gertrude married Louis Berg, a chemical engineer, and had two children, a daughter named Harriet and a son named Cherney Robert. After her husband lost his job due to a fire, she decided to write and sell a radio script to NBC Radio to support her family. The script was handwritten when she read it out loud to the executive. He not only bought the script, but also asked her to play the main. The original agreement was that she would write and perform for $75 a week. The radio show was called The Rise of the Goldbergs, 1929 to 1946, in which she played a Jewish mother. Some of her other productions were her play Me and Molly, 1948, and television show The Goldbergs, 1949. She became one of the first women to forge the way for classic radio shows and won a Tony Award and an Emmy Award. She died on September 14, 1966, in New York City and is buried in Clubsville Cemetery, Delaware County, New York. Check out this lesson and more of them at www.harlemroots.com.